Hi, I'm Alex Sewell. I'm the HR manager at Anaren Microwave, and attached here is a clip of co-ops to tell you a little bit about their co-op experience here at Anaren. Culture like? How would you describe the work environment?
It's a very friendly, helpful culture. Everybody says hello to each other when walking through the halls. You don't have to be afraid to ask anybody for help. Everybody's always willing to help you with whatever you need.
I really enjoy the work environment. Everyone's very friendly. It's easy to talk to people and find help if you need it. I would definitely say it's a good work environment.
Me? Well, I think it's pretty laid back. Pretty chill, you could say. I don't know, I like the fact that it's chill, allows people to get their work done. So it's very hard working, but you feel comfortable while doing it, like there's not someone breathing down your back constantly. So it's pretty nice.
One of the things as a co-op I realized was, even though I'm a co-op, within the entire company I'm not made to feel like it. I mean, I'm called to meetings where there are senior engineers, my opinions, my questions are heard and answered. So it feels really good. It feels like I'm part of the team, not as a co-op.
What types of things have you worked on as a co-op here?
Right now I'm doing electrical engineering co-op for Neil's Kirkby. I'm actually designing a chip right now, and if it comes out, right, it's going to go in production for the company, so it's pretty cool.
I've done a lot of analysis on parts and determined, you know, which temperatures they can withstand and certain requirements like that.
A lot of things, especially things that I didn't necessarily learn in school.
This summer I'm working on designing a test fixture for a product and working on data reduction in MATLAB.
How does working at Anaren help you apply what you've learned in school to the real world?
Well, I'm not going to lie, Anaren's helped me a lot more at school than school's helped me at Anaren. A little bit of the theory from school's helped me in my design right now, but everything that I've learned here, even just basic hands-on, how to use the network analyzers better, or communication skills even, just with the project engineering, it's helped a lot in everyday life. So.
Everything that you learned in the classroom is now applied to this job. It's not a job where you're sitting at a desk wondering how is this going to apply to real life. You're working on real projects that actually matter to the company, so it deals with any concepts in there that you've learned in any of your engineering classes.
So tell us about Syracuse in the summer.
It's a lot of fun. There's a lot to do on the weekends. There's Jazz Fest based in Syracuse, a lot of free concerts downtown and everything. I find that I hang out with a lot of the other co-ops a lot. They all live in the area.
The summers? Actually, I love it up here in the summer. The winter, not so much, but the summer, it's great. There's things to do in downtown. There's always something going on. I love it.
Great.
How are you going to benefit from doing a co-op at Anaren?
There's a lot of things to benefit from being here. I think the experience is great. Getting to know people in the field is awesome.
It's been a great experience. I've met a ton of great people. Hopefully after college I can get a job here, and that would be amazing. If not, just handing out my resume alone would look awesome. I have a ton to talk about in interviews, so I think it will really help us on my career.
One thing that I like about the co-op is that I can apply it to what I'm doing in my classes. You know, I did a co-op here and I used a certain program and I go back to school and I've been ahead in what I've been doing because I've already used the program.
Would you recommend students to apply for a co-op at Anaren?
Definitely. Anybody with a slight interest in this company, I think, should at least apply. Hopefully get a co-op, check it out. Plus, you always have the dome up on the hill, so check out some great basketball games.
Yeah, I think it's a great idea for them to apply here. The stuff that you learn here, the information, the knowledge, can be applied anywhere, and I would recommend it.
Because it's been a great experience, it's a good opportunity, and it's a great place to start off.
Anaren, what do we think of next?